Dun, 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 dun. Ladies and gentlemen, gentlemen, ladies, we have breaking news just out a little while ago, reported by Darren Revell on X. Yeah, the title was right. Collectors, the parent company of PSA is buying SGC. Holy cow. What is that going to do? You know, reports are, you know, through Gemrate that, you know, PSA has 78% of the market and SGC has 7% of the market. So it's still, so we're going to be about 85%. And I think they said CGC has like 10%. Beckett has 4%. That means all the other companies, you know, the tags, the arena clubs, the HGAs and anybody else, have like 1% of it. But man, what does it do? You know, holy, what's going to happen? How does this affect everything? How does this affect the market? Well, what's going to happen? Now, the other report that's coming out is that collectors have said they're going to be separate companies. They're not going to turn into one company. So they are going to be separate companies. So I guess at least for us, that's good. So, you know, hopefully they will still operate independently. Will they share trade secrets? You know, will they use the same grading scales now? Will they remain separate, you know, completely? Or will there be some kind of melding? I was live a while ago, and one person said that, hey, let's say if they did go ahead and get together and form one company, would it be a cool idea if you had your older cards being SGC holders and your newer cards being a PSA holder? You know, people love the tuxedo. They love the tuxedo. So what's going to happen? What is going to happen? They're going to remain separate. How long? Who knows? But that's what's being reported today. So, man, you know, if they do go ahead and get together, get a little closer, if they share grading scales, do that type of stuff again, what happens now? You know, going forward, what is it? Obviously, not older cards, but newer, not older graded cards, but anything that's going to be submitted in the future, is an SGC 10 now closer to a PSA 10? How does that, how's that going to work? What's going to be the difference? It's going to be really, really interesting to see how this happens. You know, again, Darren Revell, a pillar in, you know, of a person to, when it comes to information, not one of those people who just, you know, throw stuff out there. So it is coming from a great source. Again, it's going to be interesting to see what happens. See how this unfolds. Wow. When I heard about it, you know, I was definitely shocked. And again, I just wonder now from a value perspective as we go forward. I don't expect anything with the older cards, but anything that's newer that gets graded, is it going to be something that happens? I don't know, folks. What do you think? Are you for it? Are you against it? Do you like it? Do you hate it? Do you love it? What do you think they could do in the future? What do you think is going to happen? But man, oh man, oh man. Collectors buys the parent company of PSA. Purchased SGC. What next for the hobby? Comment below. Let me know. Thanks a lot.